Man, I swear, man, it's like Shia LaBeouf says, like, just do it. Like, I feel like it came to a point where I just need to hop in a cold water and start to recalibrate my mind to work more sharper and more better at things. Because, you know, I'm not gonna lie to you, I've been quite lazy with my life. Like, I just been sitting there thinking about shit without actually taking the time to really do it. It's like me writing a book but never having the movie come out, you know what I'm saying? I'm just a writing ass nigga. But I never come out with movies based on what I was writing on the books. That's where action speak louder than words come in. Like, I got the heart of a warrior. I must consistently work myself to pass the certain things I've done yesterday. Like I always say every single day, if the you visit you today, how would you beat them? Or what will be the outcome? How would you fight it? What are you going to do? Because if you don't do anything, you have the same thing from yesterday, or you've gotten worser, bro. The you from yesterday is gonna whoop your ass without no hesitation, because it has all these things in their mind. Like, it really gets complicated, but you know what I mean. When I say if the you versus you from yesterday, how would you beat it? Like, it probably might beat your ass. I ain't gonna lie. But anyways, hopefully, you know, you go out there, achieve your dream. Anyways, we're like, look at the spirit of the Hayes face, also awesome, Nature's face, we're the 2K subscribers. All right, peace out.